collected by Isaac. Augustine racing down the floor. He banks it in. And the Magic take the lead.
Tonight's biggest key against the Hawks is forced turnovers. Atlanta's biggest weakness is turnovers. So the Magic really need to capitalize on their weakness, similarly to what they did on January 21st when the Magic scored 19 points off of turnovers.
What's up, man? How you doing?